You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin, over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in. Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. That is a long story. Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Jack, what the hell is going on?
Everything's fine. Just one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket.
If you incur any damages to the Helios space station...
Sorry, sir, we're losing connection. Sorry. Hey, you the bomb thunders I hired.
Tell me what to shoot and how much I'm getting paid.
This is Athena, reporting in. Let's tear some stuff.
Reporting for duty!
All right. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Voila! One post. Break the breathing, double jumping, and slamming in.
To repay me for saving a life, you're gonna end someone else's.
I have motivational issues!
He's kind of a dick.
The signal appears to ignite the crisis scar.
That's an old doll comes to me. With the little scabs there for years.
Just smug bolt hunter through the bloody door.
Ever. Here we
go. Bolt hunter's still coming, man.
Just in time for tea.
Taking the fight to Helios is gonna need no arms, so.
I'm here for a military grade AI.
You can all reach one from the dragon's hole.
You look a little too much like trouble.
I'm the last one to kill to your best friend.
Good news is we found an old doll robot factory. Bad news is the scabs living there do not like us.
Is this what we're building?
Install a military grade AI.
Pow!
It should come out combat ready loaded.
Whew, instructor, I like it. Nice.
This is Concordia, mightiest of spaceports on Alpha.
Hey, Athena. Haven't seen you since all that business with Nox.
I'm Orsina. Then you need medicine, you come see.
I'm Jenny Springs, junk dealer.
Who are you?
What you want?
I, Cosmo Wishbone, Polymath Extraordinaire, require your brutish assistance.
Would you require a couple of specimens and mail them to me?
Holy crap, pizza party!
I put some chocolate chip, a dash in, and now we pay the waiting.
Another one of your gang, member! Better know the password!
I'm Captain Chef, and I just discovered this room!
Zarpadon.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
Mine!
It ain't even my birthday!
Come to Mama.
I'm rich!
Oh yeah! Come to Papa!
Let's hustle, people. We got a moon to save.
This station is mine, Bob Hunter! I need you! To open the door to Jack's office!
You're stupid! You're fighting me! You
new plan, everybody!
Boxer, we need to talk.
Welcome to the maintenance area. It's not done yet.
User, Jack, has been locked out of Warcraft control.
Zarpadon!
Whoa! Blow a hole in the station?
Yeah, I should probably fire me.
Oh, wait!
To the last!
This thing looks important. I'm gonna blow it up.
Still alive?
We're gonna have to go through here.
Screw that.
Wait a second! That eye looks familiar!
Zarpadon set a tangle of chemical film. Genie doll will back up our refinery site. Get back to the moon surface and check it out.
We fight until the last of us falls!
Don't you guys get it? It's over for them!
He's losing it.
Oh, man, I'm psyched about this! Can you see it? That's where we're going! It's got my face written all over it!
We get through this, we're skipping the things all the
way. I love what they've done with the plane. This looks dangerous. You should go first.